detect you, you old rascal. What are you running from, huh? Are the college guards chasing you again, huh?
No, and I don't have time to explain. Do you know where I can find Ali Baba?
Ali Baba? I'll bet my old flock of sheep for a piaster of silver and my gray hair that you'll find he's making love at the Oasis of Shafa.
Noble Ali Baba, follow me to the mountains, I beg you. The Wizard of Sesame wants to see you. We can't keep him waiting.
I'll go with you. Wake up, Brother Kasim.
You have to wake me up like that?
Hurry, there's not much time.
Help me up, Ali.
Tell you that the magic fountain of Sesame for a long time has revealed to us only sad news for our people. For this reason, we have called you, Ali. The misfortune has come down upon one of our most famous sheiks, Hassan Bey, and his people. Hassan Bey and his tribe have fought in vain against the wicked orders of the fierce tyrant Mustafa, who won victory by means of an infamous treachery. And before he restores liberty to the people, Mustafa has posted as a first condition that he be paid a part of the treasure which belongs to Hassan, which we are guarding and which is very great. Including this crown. It has been worn by our great kings of the desert. It is a symbol of strength and the greatest power. It will be very difficult to take this treasure to Shiraz. That's why we have called you, Ali.
Great wizard, I will defend this crown with my life. I shall leave when you ask me to.
May Allah protect you.
Something. The oasis of Rashid isn't very far. Let's join that caravan. We'll travel safer, and that way we can pass for ordinary merchants.
Yes, you're right. Unfortunately, our old enemies still hate us. And we wouldn't be able to fight them with this precious cargo. Let's go to Rashid.
Here are the merchants who don't want to pay the tribute.
How dare you? You dogs! How dare you disobey my orders? Take them away. Torture them.
You'll see they'll soon pay. First with their gold, then with their own lives. Before very long, no one will refuse to pay the tribute.
Refuse? That's a word that must be stamped out in Shiraz. Whoever dares to disobey my commands must be killed. When at last the sacred crown is placed on my head, everyone will be forced to bow down before me. Have you news of the treasure?
No, Bey. Hassan is closed in his tent and doesn't wish to talk.
Have him brought here. Hassan, why were you opposed to the arrest of Abdullah? You think perhaps that dirty merchant is immune from every tribute?
Can we call it tribute to strip one of every possession? And your soldiers, are plaguing my people like they were hungry wolves. And this makes it even more difficult for me to obtain peace.
Your people and yourself are the vanquished ones. Mine is the right of the conqueror. It's your fault if the people suffer. Pay the ransom that I set, and your people will be free from every tribute.
Only a few days more, Mustafa Bey, and the treasure will be delivered to you. A messenger from Sesame has just announced the arrival of a caravan with a precious cargo.
Well, then, we'll respect our pact, and peace will return. But the treasure isn't enough for me. I made a proposition to you the night when you were defeated. Your daughter. Your daughter Lolo is almost 18 years old. I think it is necessary that my family be united with yours to reinforce the peace.
No! Lolo, no! She would never agree to become your favorite. You are basely born, Mustafa Bey. And I...
You've got to force her. If by the day she reaches her 18th year, she hasn't married me in my tent, I'll have every one of the girls in your tribe who is 18 years old killed. And I'll take her by force anyway.
My dear child.
I've been waiting so long. I was afraid to look for you. Those gruesome guards of Mustafa made me afraid to.
No, you should never have to fear anyone. You're the one thing that's left to me in this world.
But you seem so worried. You shouldn't be, you know. Nothing exists in this world more important than that of a peaceful spirit. You're just and wise. One day your valor will triumph and shine forth again. And then our people shall be free. Now don't be discouraged. The people love you.
They love me, but they judge me. I've done nothing to liberate them from that tyrant. Mustafa dictates the laws. And every time the people try to oppose them, that barbarian kills more hostages. Today he had the nerve to demand that to seal the peace with us, he must have you as well as the treasure of Sesame. But I refused him. And I know that everyone in our tribe would agree with me. For you are mine.
No, Father. You've got to accept it. My life means nothing compared to the good of our people. I'll gladly sacrifice myself.
No, Dora, no. Time is advantageous to us now. We'll give Mustafa the certainty that we are only weak and cowardly instruments in his hands. Mustafa will be more lenient, and in this way our people will be able to prepare for the rebellion. It's necessary that all this be carefully arranged before Mustafa gets possession of the sacred crown. So be polite to him and suffer everything as I shall do. So Vraz couldn't do this. And he returned to the mountains.
Yes, I'll do it. It's the will of Allah.
Done it. We shall arrive at Shiraz. You were right, Ali. Everything has gone well.
Father, look!
A woman.
Elite guards of Hassan. I can tell by their colors.
It's best they don't see us. Sobras! Rashi! Hassan territory.
Ah,
it's our best friend who arranged it, Ali.
Ali!
Ali!
Ali, Bhan.
I'll bet your return will cause more gray hairs on the heads of the husbands of Shiraz.
You're still the same old devil. The years don't change you a bit. But tell me, why are you so far from Shiraz?
when we were all united, and death was to be expected. No man among us was afraid to die. Now, Hassan has lost the war and is afraid of Mustafa. But I'm still fighting, however. I'll never stop fighting. I'm not going to be taken as a slave. But why are you riding towards Shiraz?
We've got to see Hassan.
You're the ones bringing the crown. Watch out for Mustafa. As soon as that crown is placed upon his head, he'll start exterminating Hassan's tribes. Make good use of your wits to enter Shiraz. I'm going on up to the mountains. I'll reunite the tribesmen. And if you ever need my help, just roll the drum of Allah. Goodbye.
Good luck.
Good luck, Rashid.
Goodbye.
I'm bringing my wife and my child and some gifts for Mustafa.
All right, then. Go on.
Thank you. Thank you, kind sir. Thank you.
And wait for me here. I've got to find my cousin.
Now he has to do it. And he leaves us alone like this.
Ali Baba. Finally, you've come back. I knew you right away when I saw your eyes. What about you dressed like a woman?
I didn't want to be recognized by you. My darling, my only love, every day away from you seems like a century.
Who's your wife?
My wife?
Yes, your wife.
I've never been married.
And who is this?
My son.
Oh! Why, you sticky dog, I'll take care of you.
Wait, no. Don't be
Alina, my dearest, I'll be back in a minute.
Alina! Alina, you call me when my name is Fatima! If you have the nerve to come back again, I'll scratch your eyes out.
Mustafa Bey, this is the famous Ali Baba.
Where is the crown? Don't worry about it. It's here in Shiraz. But I can give it to you only on the first night after the full moon. This is the wish of the Grand Wizard of Sesame. Anyone who should open this safe before that time will have the eternal wrath of the desert spirit fall upon him.
We respect the orders of the Grand Wizard. Mustafa, you'll have to be patient a bit more, but the treasure's in Shiraz. Well, I'll be patient. No one shall open this chest. The moon will be full in 2 nights. In the meantime, you will be our guest, valiant Ali Baba. Now, enjoy the festivities that we shall arrange in your honor.
Thank you, Mustafa.
Of the vultures is near. I guess Ali Baba had good reasons for not bringing the treasure into Shiraz. Come on, Morgana, we'll hide ourselves in a safe place.
I thank the daughter of Hassan, and you, Mustafa.
Other ceremonies will be celebrated for you. What is the value of the Shiraz? Is the crown of kings really so precious?
The value of the treasure is inestimable. power of the Crown of Kings has been known for 1,000 years in all the Orient.
I know, but I'd like to hear it from your own lips. You're clever and intelligent. You entered Shiraz dressed as a woman. And you carried the treasure like ordinary merchandise with only one horse. Guards! Open the chest!
Go! The evil curse will fall upon you!
Deny that you were in the company of Ali Baba.
No.
Everyone knows you're friendly with him.
I haven't seen Ali for years. I only take charge of caravans now. And transport merchandise to Baghdad.
That's a lie! Answer me! Where have you hidden the treasure?
Curse you, you pig!
To the whole camp. Ali Baba will soon tell where they've hidden the crown.
We'll avenge you, Rashid. I swear it.
55 lashes, May. His time is finished. Stop the drum.
You won't survive the second test of valor. That will wait you tomorrow. But before you take your last breath, however, I'll force you to tell me where you've hidden the sacred crown. Ali Baba isn't just a common thief. And he has acted only in your own interest. But I think that it was you who gave the idea to Ali.
No, no. I give you my word of honor. I would never think of betraying you. Ali shall pay with his life for this affront to us. And he must be made to reveal where he's hidden the sacred crown.
Why not let me have a talk with him?
No.
Yes, Father. Sometimes the wiles of a woman are more effective than the strength of a man.
You're shrewd, Lolo. I have faith in you. Go ahead.
I shall, Mustafa. Even though I hate you. Because I want to find out where he's hidden the crown. Only for the salvation of my people.
And to save your father. And for my greater power, which will one day be yours. You'll succeed, I'm sure of it. And the hate you have for me will be transformed into love.
What do you want, Lolo?
I want to save you. Why not decide to tell them? You can't resist the torture of Mustafa much longer. Mustafa will kill you. And then no one will have the sacred crown. You've got to reveal to me where you've hidden the treasure. Then I could help you. You could escape from here. My father admires what you've done. And he likes you.
So he likes me? Well, why has he been so anxious to have me tortured? No, I'm not giving up the sacred crown, because Mustafa must never get possession of it. He's a tyrant. And if I did, I would be betraying all of my people. All those innocents who have been slaughtered and whose blood stains the desert. You and your father are his accomplices, and you're giving him your help.
No, that's not true. You're thinking of yourself. But you'd better talk. If you don't want the hyenas in the desert to be picking your bones.
Get out.
strong, but death is stronger than you. We'll see you tomorrow. Now for the last time. Where is the sacred crown? Tell us.
The crown will be Mustafa's when his ugly head becomes a skull.
Tonight, the Black Guards will be celebrating the ceremonies of the moon. In the dungeons, the watch will be reduced.
My father must not know of this. It's the magic night. Only tonight is it possible to open the secret entrance. I know the magic words. Ali must be freed.
These Bedouins will accompany you, and may Allah protect you.
I must see Ali Baba.
Tonight, nobody is permitted to see the prisoner.
Mustafa gave me time. You've got to escape. I am certain that if you are away from Shiraz, you can help us combat Mustafa. If it's true, you robbed the crown for our benefit.
How can I get out of Shiraz?
It's the night of the Moon Queen. In this cell, there is a passageway that will lead you out of the fortress. Light of the night, open the tomb of Rosette. Open it. Open it. Now hurry and help us.
I'll help you. But I want to take a pledge. If this is a trick to discover where I've hidden the crown, I'll cut your throat.
Let me go. Put me down.
Bowing down before Mustafa. And the gold flowing like rivers into your strong boxes.
Like rivers, you say?
Yes, Mustafa. But remember, even rivers can be dried up by the heat of the sun. And their beds, they crack and blow away.
What are you getting at? Explain yourself.
Mustafa Bey, Ali Baba has escaped. Lolo has betrayed you and has shown him the secret passage.
No, it can't be true.
Yes, it's true. The Bedouins who accompanied them confessed.
My own daughter. I'll never forgive her for this.
Your daughter will soon be captured. And you yourself will punish her. All right, search for them. They can't have gotten very far from here. Capture them. I want them brought back alive to Shiraz.
Toward the White Mountain.
Yes, you're right.
Four are coming. One is a giant. One is a dwarf. One is stupid. And one is a woman. You understand?
Kasim told us to let nobody pass. Come on.
And will let you return. They didn't recognize you. Excuse them.
Well, I'll excuse them. Where's the crown?
Up there with Morgana. I'll show you.
Morgana.
Ali, they've killed my father.
Don't cry. Your father was very brave. You've got to be strong, too. Just like him. This is the daughter of Hassan. Watch out for her. She tried to trick me. How many men do you have with you?
About 40.
Well, that should be enough. To bait that black dog, Mustafa Bey. We'll hide ourselves in the Valley of the Spirits.
The Valley of the Spirits?
But no one living has ever been able to go in there.
I shall. Carrying the treasure. The sacred crown. No one in here. This should be a good hiding place for us. They'll never find us in here. Sinbad, great king of the shadows, Ali Baba pays you homage.
What do you want of us, Ali Baba? Why do you disturb the eternal sleep of the ancient kings?
Great Sinbad, your glorious days on earth still enlighten those that live in the desert. I ask you to help me put down tyranny and save the sacred crown.
The crown should never be worn except by the king of a free people. You shall have our aid, Ali Baba. This valley shall be your refuge, but we cannot tell you more. Now we belong to the realm of darkness, where all is shadow, not substance.
Get away from me. Let me go. Let me go. Let me go. Let me go, please.
Ah.
Ali, what's that? What is it, my love?
It's a good luck charm that I don't want to carry now.
Why not, dear? Why not?
Why? Because time changes everything. Last night, I loved you. And in the darkness, the nearness of you made me forget what you are. But now it's dawn. And we are once again both slaves of the sun. Now I see you in your true light. Lolo, daughter of Hassan, servant of Mustafa.
You vile beast! How can you be so hateful? I'll kill you!
No. Time will help you to forget this. Your father will never know anything.
You animal. I'm so ashamed.
With these masks, they disguise their faces. Attack us and disappear as if the earth had swallowed them. No one knows where they come from or where they go.
It's the nomads. They inhabit the oases.
They won't say. Not even when tortured or faced with death. Their silence protects the rebels. I'll need more men. Many men to capture them.
I can let you have all the men that you require. But bring me back the head of Ali Baba.
And Lolo, what about her?
Your daughter. She's able enough to save herself.
What's the matter, Ali?
Leave me alone.
Ali! The wound is deep, but not too serious. Let me treat it with herbs, and with rest it will heal.
Don't you watch, Morgana. Come on.
Oh.
Ali has come back wounded. Some of your friends did it, but many of them have been killed. How can you live in the midst of these beasts? No, they're not beasts. They are of the same blood as I am, and I am more than proud to be one of them. We respect the divine laws of the desert, and even at the cost of our own lives.
What laws? Those laws that destroy every sentiment, every ideal?
You dare speak of ideals. What ideals did your father believe in? To sell out his people? Answer me.
That's enough. You know very well that right here, from your own leader, I've submitted to the most awful offense.
Pardon me. I love Kasim, the brother of Ali Baba. I think I can understand. I'm sorry.
I'm not able to stop the bleeding.
We should take him to the great wizard.
No, we'd never make it in time. The trip is too long. We've got to cure him here and quickly.
Ali! Oh.
Who can cure him?
I can.
Are you sure you'll be able to?
That will depend only on the will of Allah.
Swear to us that you'll try to cure him, without thinking of how much you hate him.
Carry him inside. Up his hands and feet. He mustn't move. Give me your knife. Give it to me. Go out now. Every minute I lose could be the last for your chief. Leave me alone. Kill him. Your father will never forgive you if you don't. Kill him, Lolo. Kill him. Now.
No. No, I can't. Oh, I love him. I'll save you.
You saved me. Why?
I just stopped your bleeding. I am a coward. I didn't have the courage to kill you.
No, you never would. Forgive me, Lolo. That night I was serious. I believed in your sincerity. And in your love. I love you. These past nights I've watched you many times while you were sleeping.
Oh, my love. Don't think about the past. I only know that I want to live with you. Now tell me. You still think I had you escape from Shiraz to betray you?
No, Lolo. Now I know that your love has made me see that I was wrong.
Thank you, my sweet.
Very still, Ali.
Yeah, get out of here.
Just a moment, huh?
There'll only be a little scar.
That way I won't be able to forget you.
If you ever forget me, I'll cut your heart right out of you with the same knife.
Ali, the soldiers of Mustafa are coming from the Valley of Oas. There are many. Hamid is with them.
Arm yourselves.
Lolo and Morgan are outside in the valley. They're with Nadir.
Search for them and get them back here right away. They're in danger.
We followed and captured them as they were fleeing toward the great mountain.
You, Lolo, my own daughter, you have transgressed our laws. You will be punished.
Yes, father. Kill me this instant if the sacrifice of my life will give you the force to rebel against Mustafa. Kill me! Kill me!
No! Your agony will be a slow one, a painful one. To repent that you preferred a simple lout of a pirate to me.
He who you call a pirate shall be the one to bring you to justice.
Oh. How dare you strike my daughter and kill you?
Father! Father! Oh.
Ali has killed Hamid. The message is clear. The joining of the new moon with the morning star will take place in 3 nights. And Ali Baba has announced that that is the night he will attack us. If we don't liberate Lolo, Hassan, and Morgana.
He's threatening me? Well, I know which of the two of us will die within 3 nights. Huh. He'll find a great party in his honor. Everyone out! Everyone! Typha. Typha, let me know what the stars say. Tell me.
The stars are against you. Blood, too much blood. And I see your body floating on flames toward the kingdom of darkness. I see the sign of death. The sign is on your head. It's your death I see.
No! No, you cursed witch, it's your death you see.
No, no.
Rebels that we capture won't talk at all. They'd rather be killed. No, we'll never be able to discover the hideout of Ali Baba.
You've got to find him. That man loses an example to the people. Lola will never tell us. And we can't kill her right now. She'll be a perfect bait for him. Prepare for the great sacrifice. Ali Baba will come.
Who are they? Women fleeing from Shiraz. Mustafa has killed their men.
He was the baby that you saved once. He's dying. Why should a little innocent creature be doomed to suffer so? The guards of Mustafa were the ones who did it. They're killing children now. All of them. All of them will soon be killed if you don't give up that crown. Why? Why all this killing?
Give some food and water to these poor women. Cassim, come along with me. Nothing else to do. We have to accept the conditions of Mustafa and give up the sacred crown. We haven't got any more good men left. It's only a question of time till the end.
I'll go with you to Shiraz.
Perhaps to your death. Tell Settle and the others to prepare the horses with the treasure and order all our men to return to Sesame.
Thank you.
Ali Baba will try to free them. I'm sure of it. No, don't kill him. First, let him enter the camp.
First, wait for Asik. Then you can enter Shiraz.
It's a mistake to send him alone. We've got to warn Sovras.
Yes, it's the only thing we can do.
I'll go.
No, wait here. You can't make it. Stay here. Your wounds aren't healed up yet. I'll go.
No, sir, let me go.
No, I'll
let me go.
Go.
You await the signal from Ali. I'm sure your presence in Shiraz would help Ali and be much more useful than mine. Everything will be all right, old friend. See you soon.
Good luck. Good luck.
You'll have it as soon as you free the prisoners.
You must accept my terms. First, the crown.
No. Free the prisoners. And them.
Hassan will be free when you give up the crown.
Wait until the men make their move. Then we'll start to yell.
You have the crown. Now let the prisoners go.
Free the prisoners, eh? And keep my promise.
Oh.
Lord, you shall have full power in my lands.
You may govern in my name.
No, my noble friend. I accept your gift. And thank you. But I must return the sacred crown to the mountains of Sesame. And I don't want to give up my way of life. I'm from the desert. And freedom is my life. That's what I fought for. And will until the end of my life.
I was sure that's what you would say. And to you, my daughter, I give you the freedom to choose between the throne of Shiraz or a miserable tent in the desert.
That tent in the desert